Hi, my name is Zachary Pavel Horner, and I'm from Russia. I got adopted when I was 2, and I have a wonderful family in Omaha. I have one brother, 2 sisters, a mom and a dad that care for me, love for me, and buy me all the stuff that I need. I love America, and I think that President Putin should consider letting Russian little kids like have families in America, because I love this place here, and I have a mom and a dad, and I'm so glad that I have a family.